Polish people showed they disagree with their country's plan to sign an international treaty on copyright by holding a demonstration outside EU offices in Warsaw. Thousands were out on the streets of the capital shouting, "Down with censorship!" in protest against the anti-counterfeiting trade agreement known as ACTA. The measure has provoked similar fury to that against the recently dropped US bill on piracy SOPA and another US bill dealing with intellectual property still progressing, known as PIPA. But Polish Prime Minister Donald Tusk insists Poland will go ahead with signing the treaty in Japan on Thursday. The Premier remains resolute despite an attack on Polish government websites by well-known hacking group Anonops, a collective called Hackers Underground, and others. Websites disrupted over the weekend included ones belonging to the Prime Minister and the President. Some in Poland fear ACTA could lead to online censorship and claim they weren't consulted about the treaty.
Remember this name, or it will be